I saw it.
Ha! Loser. Well, 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 looky here. If it isn't Mac without the cheese.
Cheese, cheese, cheese.
Hey, fish addict. Ugh, you're so ugly. Like, oh my gosh. I feel secondhand embarrassment for you.
Mariners, when you see things like this, you might originally think that this is something funny, maybe students are being playful, but honestly, you have to look at what's really happening. In these situations, it's possible that a student could be experiencing bullying or harassment. And it is incredibly important that if you see something, you say something. And when I say Mariners, I mean all Mariners, students, staff, and community members. It is our responsibility to maintain a safe community.
You kept steady. You'd count and recount it. Now you're ready. You took what we all had.
Hello, Mariners. This is Assistant Principal Mr. Smith. The definition of bullying is seeking to harm, intimidate, or coerce another person or persons.
Oh, man! Right here.
Good to see you, Mac. You look great.
Yeah. We as a school have the power to support each other. All it takes is a personal commitment to do the right thing. To be a Mariner is to stand for integrity, safety, and leadership in all that you do. All students are responsible for their actions on campus, and we must always consider how our actions impact others. To sail in a Mariner way means to live and act in such a way that Aptos High becomes a community of positivity and inclusiveness. So please, always choose kindness.
Mariners, it takes all of us working together to make our culture a safer and a better space. Reach out to adults when you see something happening. Let us know, talk to them, email them. You stop it. We look at it all the time, anytime. Let's work together to make our ship safe.